So you don't want to comment at all?
That's what happened when Julian Radamar tried...